Wakey, wakey, Mr. Shaw. I wouldn't push that button just yet. As you can see, you're in the trunk of a car. But before we get into that, take a look at the screen. You need to pay attention here. The screen, Mr. Shaw. I'd like you to meet James Smith. Jimmy, as he's known to his friends, is your average, likable 9-to-5 guy. He married his high school sweetheart, Barbara, and they've got a beautiful baby girl, Susie.
What?
Just let me finish. You don't have a lot of time. You're in a remotely operated car traveling at 70 miles an hour, headed straight for Jimmy. Which brings us back to the button. That button is wired to an explosive charge on the front left tire. If you push it before the timer runs out, the tire blows and that car will leave the road in a hurry. You'll have about a 50-50 chance of survival, but I guarantee it won't be pretty. On the other hand, when the timer runs out, the car runs out of gas. You'll live for certain, but the car will still be moving fast enough to turn poor Jimmy into roadkill. Do nothing and Jimmy dies. Or push the button, Jimmy goes home, and you take your chances. The choice is yours. You're wasting your time, Mr. Shaw. 30 seconds.
Why are you doing this? Why me?
Why not you? 20 seconds. Time's running out, Mr. Shaw. Seconds. Make your choice. Congratulations, Mr. Shaw. You've passed phase 1.